Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you.
I'll keep a lookout.
Thank you.
I can't reach you there, Aloy.
I'll be all right.
I'll grab the cores.
Be my guest. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime. Let them experience a great many things. I was wondering when you'd be back. I better head out.
I wish you well.
I was hoping we could talk.
Go ahead.
Did Gaia tell you anything about the Zeniths?
She did. To think that there are places among the stars where life... It is... and heartbreaking.
Now that you have those control cores...
Not yet. She updated my focus, but... I will.
What are you up to?
Gaia was kind enough. She helped me decipher, and it's not easy, but...
That's good to hear. So you've been talking to Gaia?
Yes. Including their I was past, but...
I've been meaning to ask. You didn't seem to be on the best...
That's what happens when you're... When the Karja in... They burned our... Those who were
to be sacrificed.
I was helping the healers back then. The chorus was divided in how to... Others believe... And while they...
So... Warriors...
By holding... When our fields... But planes... In the end, the Utaru promised to provide the Tanakh with food from our crops every year. In exchange, the Tanakh would relinquish one of their own. A veteran. To... This custom... But... Some veterans...
You said you met Beta?
Var...
That was kind
of... I just... She looks...
I have to go now.
Farewell.
Oh, looks like I can open that door now.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it.
Anybody seen one of my machine strike pieces around?
I found some data about Tilda at the I think she was a little... She knew a little...
Maybe that's why she...
So Tilda set up a secret virtual...
Is your focus acting up again?
That's fine.
Yeah.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.